for our faithless women. He was despised and we esteemed him not. Surely he has borne our grief, our sorrows. Yet we did esteem him. Blessed of God, respected. But he was wounded for our